India has to learn from Europe the conquest of external nature, and Europe has to learn from India the conquest of internal nature. Then there will be the ideal humanity in the world. It is the union of the two that is wanted.